They call it the pulse of rapidly rotating stars, and acting very much like a lighthouse rotating light.